Murdo has brought in these beautiful, humongous...
King crab.
King crab, Alaskan king crab.
King.
Now, these crabs were plucked out of that pristine waters across Alaska and flown here. And tonight, all of you are gonna have to turn this Alaskan king crab into something truly magical and break them down yourselves.
Oh, Lord. If I mess this up in front of Chef Morimoto, that's embarrassing.
Now, the good news is, Chef Morimoto and I are gonna show you how.
Oh, wow.
Unreal, thank you. Wow.
I'm not crying.
Being blessed to be in the presence of somebody you look up to like that is overwhelming.
It's unbelievable. It's unreal.
Right, first things first, Alaskan king crab. It is the Rolls Royce of the sea, but most important thing is to make sure we get a maximum yield on all the crab coming out. How old do you think this is?
Less than 15 years old.
15 years old, guys, okay. Pull off the legs first. One, two, and you pull and twist as well.
Yeah.
Three, and one big claw. Good. And wow. Twist, beautiful.
Wow.
Yeah. Twist, and pull.
Wow.
If you're careful. So you do not tug it too hard, just twist and pull. And then from there, you just slide that off. This filament there, we do not want to see that, right?
This is easy. I think you can use anything, don't hesitate there.
Take the scissors as well, both sides.
Take this, it's easier.
A crab like this, we're looking at around $500 cost.
Wow.
So think of the yield, okay?
I'm going to use a knife, fast move.
Gotcha.
Like this. This is easier. Then take, open it.
Nice.
Then easy.
Anyone dive for crabs?
I mean, I catch them every day, but not like this. And we use them for bait, which he wouldn't do for this either.
Oh, really?
I'm making sure that I can do everything exactly like he does it and exactly like he does it. I'm stoked to be watching them, but at the same time, I got to focus on what they're doing.
Never smash the shell. What happens when you smash the shell?
Shell
you
get
bits of shell throughout the crab. Open up, thumb underneath again, and lift. Look at that.
Wow.
Okay, now, let's be honest. It's the kind of crab that's almost like caviar. It's for finishing dishes. You don't put this in a crab cake. Understood?
Yes. Yes.
Never. So understand what you're dealing with here. And you slice the claw on, twist, and snap.
Wow.
Pops off, finger comes in underneath, come in, you come down. Now for the exciting part, putting the most amazing jigsaw together.
It's like Pablo Picasso painting. There's so much mess, yet there's so much beauty, and you start to see this picture being formed. And at the end, you have this perfectly broke down, beautiful king crab.
That is how two master chefs break down an Alaskan king crab.
Oh my God.
Amazing.
Outstanding.